If you want to play modern games on a laptop or your desktop, you might require expensive and high-end hardware. Well, what about smartphones? Do they need to be high-end as well? Well, not necessarily. In this video, we'll be taking a look at some of the phones that come under the price tag of ₹15,000 and which can handle high-end games. But before we begin, let me tell you that these phones are not in any particular order. So hello everyone, this is Robin here from Gadgets360, and without any further delay, let's jump right into this video. The Redmi Note 10s is a slightly more powerful version of the Redmi Note 10. It is powered by the MediaTek Helio G95 processor coupled with 6GB of LPDDR4X RAM, and you can choose between 64GB and 128GB storage variants. It also sports a 6.43 inch AMOLED display, which is quite good for games that have good graphics such as Call of Duty Mobile, BGMI and etc. The display has thin bezels on the side which make the overall experience immersive. We played Call of Duty on the Redmi Note 10s and it defaulted to the high preset for graphics as well as for frame rate. We did not face any major issues with the game and there was no lag as such. As for BGMI, we were able to achieve smooth plus extreme in the graphics settings, which is quite rare in this price range. After playing Call of Duty Mobile for 10 minutes, we noticed a 3% battery drop and the top of the phone was slightly warm to the touch. As for power, this phone has a gigantic 5000mAh battery and comes with a 33W charger. If you want to know more about the Redmi Note 10s, we have already reviewed the 6GB 128GB variant on the channel. Do check that one out. The Realme Nano 20 Pro has the same processor as the Redmi Note 10s. That's the MediaTek Helio G95. It comes in 6GB and 8GB RAM variants with 64GB and 128GB of internal storage respectively. The device also sports a 6.5 inch Full HD Plus display, which we had no trouble gaming or watching any content on. We did not come across any touch sensitivity issues as well. The Realme Narzo 20 Pro has a 90Hz refresh rate display, which is a plus. The Realme Narzo 20 Pro defaulted to the medium graphics preset in Call of Duty Mobile, and the game ran fine without any stutters or lag. BGMI was able to run at the Smooth Plus Ultra settings without any issues. Even if we landed in high profile locations, there was no major dip in performance. After playing Call of Duty Mobile for 15 minutes, we noticed a 6% battery drop and the phone was a bit warm to the touch. The Realme Narzo 20 Pro packs in a 4500mAh battery, and as a cherry on the top, it can be charged quickly using the 65W fast charger included inside the box. We have reviewed the 8GB and 128GB variant of this device on the channel, so do check it out. Oh, by the way, do you guys want to check out what popular streamers are talking about BGMI? Well, we have made a video on that as well. You can check it out in the description down below. And if you guys are enjoying this video so far, leave a comment down below, leave a like, and while you're at it, please subscribe to the channel and hit that bell icon as well so that you do not miss out on any of our latest videos. Let's continue with this one. Yet another device that is powered by the Helio G95 processor and cost less than ₹15,000. It comes in 3 RAM variants, 4GB, 6GB and 8GB, all of which have the same 128GB of storage. The Realme 8 sports a 6.4 inch Full HD Plus 90Hz AMOLED display, which is great for playing games on and also for media consumption. The contrast is good and the brightness is also adequate for outdoor usage. We did not face any issues with the multi-touch as well. Call of Duty Mobile graphics settings defaulted to very high and the device did not lag at all during our gaming sessions. BGMI on this device defaulted to Smooth Plus Ultra and the gameplay was quite decent. Even if we were in a fight, the device did not underperform and we did not face any lag as such. The phone packs in a 5000mAh battery and inside the box you can find a 30W charger. It's worth mentioning that the Realme 7 also provides good performance at the same price range. We have reviewed the 8GB 128GB variant of the Realme 8 on our channel. You should give it a look before making a purchase decision. The Realme Narzo 30 also packs in the Helio G95 processor, which according to the company is tuned for gaming. There's a 4GB 64GB variant and 6GB 128GB variant. It sports a 6.5 inch Full HD Plus display with a refresh rate of 90Hz. And playing games on this display was enjoyable. We did not face any multi-touch issues while playing games. Call of Duty Mobile ran smoothly at the high preset and we did not face any lag or stutters during our game time. As for BGMI, it ran at Smooth Plus Ultra and you won't face any dips in performance. Landing in high profile locations or dealing with squad fights should not be an issue for the Nazo 30. We did not face any major frame dips during fights or while driving around the map as well. However, the phone was a bit warm to touch after an intensive session of gaming. It packs in a 5000mAh battery and comes with a 30W fast charger. We have reviewed the 6GB 128GB variant of this device on the website. You should definitely give it a read. So these are some of the devices that are priced starting below Rs 15,000. What do you guys think about this list? Do you think we guys missed out on any other devices? If yes, please leave a comment down below. And as always, for all things tech, log on to gadgets360.com.